Drop that butter with them green onions in the pan. A tablespoon of flour. Stir that around. Add some fresh garlic. Stir that around. 2 cups of water. Stir that around. And make sure you scrape off the sides and all of that too. And this is a package of Knox French onion chicken broth. Or Nur, whatever that is. Stir that around.
You like this video? Subscribe to your boy. Subscribe. Keep it crunchy.
A teaspoon of cornstarch. Some black pepper. Stir that black pepper. Some parsley.